Watch the recoil.
All right, caravan time.
You ready to die?
Jeez, man, I'm freaked out enough already. You have to talk like that?
Sorry, just trying to get you in the mood.
For death.
Which is waiting for us down the road. Let's hit it!
Oh, man!
I'm ready, Mangus.
To die!
Well done. All right, now Oaks is gonna be expecting us, so you guys up front, keep your eyes peeled.
I'm gonna stay back here and keep the ghoulies off your bumper, Mangus. But whatever you do, don't stop!
Gotcha. Got him!
Trusted you yet?
I love Thunderhog.
Your heart's not palpitating now. Call your doctor, because you are dead.
You look like a
In the future, this is referred to as getting served.
You think you're the only time traveler this world has known? The demons beat you to it long ago. They sent their own emperor into the future to take back the lost secrets of the Titans.
Probably just did that to escape getting whacked by my dad.
Oh, no. I heard he went along for the ride.
Don't run! I know where you live!
I know. I'll be waiting for you in the deep end.
Think there'll be some attacking hordes soon?
Yeah! The Dark Water keeps calling them, you know? We gotta keep people away from it!
Hook me up!
Some more!
Dude, I could use your lighter.
Look just like the little dead ants from up here.
Other way, sir!
Join me!
Eddie, they're attacking the lift! My lift! They're sneaking up behind you, sir!
Jack.
Nailed that.
Whew. We made it.
Hey, you deserve some more weapons. What do you say?
Keeping this land safe.
Fire.
Thank you.
Through the woods, a girl came sadly. Something broken in her chest. She had dared to love another. Alas, no better than the rest. Up my path, the girl came gladly. Something opened up my doors. I longed to stop her bleeding heart. And so I called her to my shores. Those you trust will hurt you badly. Something now I'm sure you see. So drown your tears in me, my dear. As you drown, my dear, in me.
So there it is. The Sea of Black Tears.
Huh, it's really more of a lake of black tears, isn't it?
If what she said is true, if Ragnarok went forward in time with the Emperor...
Then so what? Obviously that was part of my old man's plan, because in the future there aren't too many demonic Emperor overlords walking around.
Except at record companies.
I just don't think it's a good idea anymore, for you to fight Ophelia. Are you sure you want to go through with it?
Definitely. Hey, let's get set up for one last show.
Yeah, one last show. What if Lars could see us now, eh, Eddie? He wouldn't be surprised, really. He always said you'd lead us to a better life. You've done so much for us. Never gotten much credit, or even time to rest. And you know, we've never had much time to get to know each other, not really. Have you ever wondered, Eddie, what if... Nah, don't sweat it. I'll take care of this one.
Imagine me and you, I do. I think about you day and night. It's only right to think about the girl you love and hold her tight. So happy together. If I should call you up, invest a dime, and you say you belong to me, and ease my mind. Imagine how the world could be so very fine, so happy together.